Mobile firefighters busy today. Fire gutted a travel trailer at a mobile home park on Dawes Road. The owner of the park says the trailer was occupied, but no one was hurt. No word on what may have caused that fire.